first met Jamie when we were little San Antonio scoundrels. We were like doing taxi runs and all stuff like that. And I remember the first thing he said to me was he kind of looked at me and sort of said, "You're not making funky house, are you?"
So, we're back here jamming.
First young kid that I've seen like DJing that we'd met back then that was like adamant that's what he was doing. It's not just the parties I played at the club have a lot to do with how good this is. I really believe in with a bit of effort put in, that's why Circle Logo and Paradise are the two best parties on the island.